what it is. On outgoing Audi Sport chief Stephan Winkelmann confirmed that Audi Sport, the division antecedently referred to as Quattro GmbH, will launch a completely electrical model by late 2020. Though he didn't give additional details, we all know he's talking a couple of low-slung, powerful four-door electron volt that shares abundant with the Porsche Mission E, internal code J1, and developed at Audi Sport, acknowledged internally because the e-tron GT. It is a art movement hatchback, doubtless even lower to the bottom than our renderings recommend, and ultra-powerful, with the aptitude to succeed in 155 mph, or maybe on the far side, for associate degree extended amount of your time. The e-tron GT can clearly be a member of the e-tron family, however it'll be clearly sportier than the automatically unrelated e-tron Quattro. Why it matters, nobody is aware of. Once the planet can go electrical, however once it will, Audi Sport desires to be ready. The e-tron GT can mix the nimbleness of associate degree Audi Sport product with the silent power of an electrical platform. The e-tron GT shares its platform with the Porsche Mission E, it's a complete, electric-only design. Within the Porsche, it purportedly boasts fast charging capability, 80% battery capability in 15 minutes, and there's no reason for the Audi to try and do otherwise. The platform might migrate to Bentley and Lamborghini in addition. Powertrains, we have a tendency to expect the absolutely electrical powertrain of the e-tron GT to form around 600 HP. There'll be multiple single-speed transmissions to deliver force to each axles. Competition: Mercedes-AMG GT 4-door, Porsche Panamera Turbo S, Tesla Model S, different superior electric or conventionally hopped-up sedans. Estimated arrival and price: the 2021 Audi e-tron GT can create its debut in late 2020. Evaluation is much from being finalized, however expect a value in far more than $100,000.